Hello everyone, today I just want to share with you a little nest I've made. It's a shabby style nest, and it's totally inspired by a lady by the name of Vicky Boster. She has a beautiful blog called Two Bags Full, and she makes the most beautiful knitted nests. Now, I was kind of tossing up whether to do a tutorial on this or not. I just want to put it out there that this is not made how Vicky makes hers. You're comparing chalk to cheese. Hers is the Rolls Royce of nests. Mine is a cheap knockoff. It is a DIY, simple, easy way to make a little nest, but is in no way in the same category as Vicky's nests. And I will put a link to her blog in the description box below. Vicky does make a lot of things for charity, so I don't want to in any way, you know, pretend this is anything like hers. Her nests, they can consist of 200 different yarns. I have like 5 yarns. There's a huge difference. So that being said, this is my little nest, and I hope it's showing all right. The eggs I've just put in there because they're the only ones I had of the right size. So they don't go very well with the nest, but they're there just for show at the moment. Each side is pretty much the same as, you know, that. So like I said, I only have about 5 different yarns. The rest is lace and some beading. And you will see how that is done in the time-lapse video. The top is the most interesting part. It's just a few little flowers, some lace flowers. There's not a great deal going on, but I am very pleased with the way it looks. And on this side over here, I actually have a bow. The bow did look quite nice. Let me just turn it if I can without dropping it or anything. There we go. It still kind of resembles a bow. It actually looked very nice when I first did it, and then I fiddled too much, and I hope I haven't ruined the look of the bow. I have to stop fiddling with things. So there's that side there, but see, the sides are pretty much all the same, and I've just got it standing on a candlestick with a dish on top of the candlestick there. Nothing elaborate, that's just for show purposes. And I haven't put anything very heavy on mine. You could put a lot of jewelry and crystals and things like that on a nest. Whoops. But I think I am sending this in the post, so I'm trying to keep it as light as possible. Because postage is just ridiculous at the moment, isn't it? It's just ridiculous. I think they are little Kaisercraft eggs, those ones. They're only little plastic things, like I said. They're not the eggs I would put in there, but I just don't have any. So if you're interested in seeing the time-lapse, stay tuned. If you'd like one of Vicky's beautiful nests, just pop over, and like I said, I'll put the link in the description box below. And I hope you like what I made. Thank you so much for watching.